Good morning. Today we will talk about the leak detection of AC refrigeration system. So there are many procedures when there is a leak detector. So when gas is leaked, so you will come to know that AC is not cooling. Then what you do? You are taking the soap water, putting in the bottle and then checking. But nowadays, now we have another known as leak seeker. This is CPS. This is refrigerator leak detector. Okay, and this is the sample. This is your leak detector testers. So whenever there is a leak in the air condition, instead of soap water, you can also check by this. So here is a sensor. It is sucking that gas and then it is giving you alarm. You can switch on from here. Now this is on. Then you can calibrate, go to the fresh air and you can check the sensitivity. You can increase the sensitivity or you can reduce the sensitivity. Okay, so we can change the sensitivity. So now when we are going to fresh air, then after checking the fresh air, then we will come to the near to the gas is leaking, the equipment. Okay, so then it will suck light and you will have a alarm like this. When I put a air, now increase the sensitivity. See, I put the CO2. So it will keep on giving alarm and you will come to know that there is a leak in there. So as per requirement, you can increase and decrease the sensitivity. Many times, if you get a false alarm, then again go to the fresh air, go and calibrate it. Okay, simply go to the fresh air and you'll see that there's okay. You are increasing or decreasing the sensitivity. Okay, this is a low sensitivity and you will get like this, giving continuous beep 1111. And when there is a gas, see, now there is a difference of gas. Now it is giving alarm. So now it is detecting that there is a gas inside. Okay. After that, again you go to the fresh air. Again you see sensitivity. Now it is not getting any gas. Now again you see. Now there is a difference of gases, it will give alarm. It is effective, but still you have to, for very minor leak, you have to go through the. For other leaks, you have to go with the soap water. Take a bottle, put the soap water, and then you can connect, put onto the joints. When you are connected to the joints, then on joints it will. Okay. When you go to the joints, then you put the, you will have bubbles, and the bubble will keep on increasing like this and break. Many times, what happens? Suppose your surface is hot and you put that water, it will give bubbles, but that is not leak. So you have to see, have patience. You need a lot of patience for checking the leak detection. So you have to put the soap and wait. So you will find a bubble like this, big bubbles. If the small bubbles are just no matter. So this is also effective. Now most of the ships have it like this. This is the leak seeker model LS790B. Okay, thank you.